than going
I realized my mic wasn't on. I'm an idiot. As I was saying before, I am backstream. I had to deal with some personal issues, whatnot. I didn't mean to end my last stream, but yes. The full game of Life is Strange is out, so I'm happy. So we'll be continuing chapter 2 today. Hopefully, if my dad doesn't tell me to stop gaming, why not? He hates me gaming, but yeah. Let's the game was loading. Oh, I hear noise. Oh, there we go. Now it's loading. Yippee! Chapter 2.
What the fuck is happening?
Well, it doesn't sound like the call was no big deal. It sounds like it was important to you.
Sophie's alive. Did I actually manage to rewind time?
Oh. Max, are you okay? It kind of seems like you're on drugs.
Huh? Oh. No, I'm just really happy you're here with me and your mom.
No, so drugs then.
Sorry, what were we talking about? Somebody mentioned a phone call?
Yes, I was shocked too. I didn't know people still answered their phones.
Funny, Mom, and yeah, it wasn't a big deal. It was just from the publisher.
Publisher?
I've been shopping a collection around for a while and someone made me a deal.
Awesome, Sophie. That's phenomenal. Was this your big secret?
You didn't tell her? I thought she'd have been the first.
I didn't want to jinx it. Aren't you always telling me not to tell the universe?
I'm so proud of my girl. Publishing is always such a difficult endeavor.
Thanks, Mom.
Is no one going to take our order?
It's been, like, a few minutes. Have you ever had a food service job? Like, ever?
I can go ask what the holdup is, Yasmin. No sweat.
See? That is so thoughtful of you, Maxine. No need. The whole place could use a facelift, to be honest.
Come on, Yasmin. You don't have anywhere else to be. I need to ask Sophie about... God, where do I even start?
Oh, contains blood.
What is that?
What? Oh, because of Anaris. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Dude, your nose.
It's fine. Just a nosebleed. Back in a sec.
Okay, investigate the noise. Use tab to view noise and includes on your phone. Tab. Main feed. Okay, I'm in the main feed. Messages. Sophie, okay. Why is my... There we go. Dreadful. Wait. Why is there another one? 10. December 6th. This little shitlord, I think she is Gerald or... Oh, after the podcast. What college student goes to the links to get a scoop? Maybe I shouldn't have said anything, although I showed in between Vin and Loretta might be worth seeing. Gwen was still acting shady as hell, there could be something. Investigate the noise. Notes. Film student. Greta professor. Loretta, journalism student. Lucas, professor. And then me! Max Moses, great student. Astrophysicist. Reggie, econ student. Safi, grad student. Then Yasmin's admin. And Yasmin.
I'm glad we did this. This?
How do I investigate the noise of her?
We do it every.
Living. Okay. So Yasmin and Zeb are herself while in the other verse are talking.
Come on, Mom. I'm supposed to see.
What am I meant to do? Why go into
you mean
this direction?
Closed off?
Yeah,
it's getting a bit
tingle. And everything.
While standing inside
didn't
a ship,
might
use.
Down like a decade ago?
Wait, what?
Yeah, but people broke.
Use Q. Dead.
Where's that sound coming from?
Oh.
Holy shit! I'm back, aren't I? In dead world, this is so fucking crazy. There's another.
The current
Amanda.
Time I display for a limited amount of
if
time.
If I can chat with both,
your current objective.
Then maybe I can figure out what's changed.
Max, you're here.
I'm here. Surprise.
You good?
Yeah, everything's fine. At least, as fine as it was the last time I saw you.
Yeah, so, not fine at all, right?
Yeah.
Are you here for...
We already talked in her office. She seems to be doing... You know, bad.
God knows. I offered her free coffee for as long as she wants it.
In that fucking shade.
Now get back to it. Don't forget I'm here for you, okay?
Because that you cry in the background.
Man. I should cross over and talk to the other Amanda.
Okay. The living is quite interesting.
Okay, so I can cross back and forth. That's good to know.
Amanda's
now I just need to work out where or when here is.
Okay, so that's still talking.
Wow! I thought you got lost in a blizzard. Dropped your phone down a bottomless pit.
Wow.
Something.
Acadia Bay reference? What the fuck?
No. You're right, I'm being passive aggressive. Sorry. It's just... You asked me out and then ignored my text for 48 hours. Kinda sucked, is all.
Oh, so I asked you out?
I mean, that's how I interpreted it when you stood there two nights ago and said you wanted to go on a date.
Two nights ago is exactly when I asked Amanda out. So, I haven't gone back in time. Oh shit! This Amanda never talked to me about slowing down our relationship. Because Sophie isn't dead.
So, are you gonna tell me what happened?
Shit. I was working. I get total runaway train tunnel vision sometimes. I'm so sorry.
The old I'm a serious artist excuse.
I didn't mean to make you feel like crap.
Hey, shit happens. I won't bug you about it. Just didn't love it. I should get back to work. Take it easy, eh?
So if I didn't rewind, this is some kind of alternate reality. But I still talked to Amanda 2 days ago. So far, everything here seems basically the same, except...
Sophie.
Sophie and Yasmin are...
Let's take a snapshot.
I still can't believe Sophie is here, alive, having lunch with Yasmin as if everything is normal. As if I didn't see her die 2 days ago. In case this does all go sideways. It was supposed to be a candid.
Oh.
You'll never catch me alive.
And then like normal.
Oh, Sophia, come now.
And then double expression. Ooh, that's pretty good. Yippee! Oh, give me a second chat. All
right. I swear. One day, I'll get a candid of Sophie.
Honestly, Sophia, I wish you'd have told me sooner. I was getting around to it.
All clear? We don't need to get you a blood transfusion?
Oh, I'm golden. Probably just the weather, you know?
Oh, did the forecast call for massive nosebleeds?
Duty calls. Send me the bill for the windshield, please, Sophia.
Windshield?
Another piece of shit pie. Someone... Hold on, it's easier if I just show you.
Jesus.
Oh.
Fuck, Sophie. Is that your car?
Charming, right? Found it this morning.
Do you have any idea who did it?
No. But if I ever find out, it's on site.
They couldn't have picked a fight with the Volvo instead?
This is gonna sound bananas, but I feel like I've met this cow.
You have. It's from right over there. Whatever, I gotta meet the tow truck.
Wait, hold on. The broken horn. It looks like there was something written on it.
Max, you know I adore you, but read the room, bud. I'm not really in the mood to stare at photos of my fucked up car all day.
Yeah, sorry.
It's okay, Rocky. She's gone. Oh, tell me my proposal was shitty, Isabel.
Okay, wait. Right. And go back to the dead. I like it when it does that. That's so fucking cool.
Oofa doofa. That's gonna take some getting used to.
Okay, so the cow's still there. Examine and inspect.
Fuck. Size does matter. I'm gonna have to find a way to get up there.
How the fuck am I gonna do that?
I'm pretty sure I just saw a stepladder. Where was that?
Stepladder where? Wait, would the stepladder be? No. Where would the stepladder be?
I hate that they canceled Krampus for one dead student.
Jesus Christ, bro.
Can I take items from the old world? Just to... Gotta have some dinner. Alright, let me put some music on. Here we go. Alright, be right back. I am back. Lightning, I see your little Pokemon there. Why are you in my stream? You should be in Decker's stream, not mine. Probably playing more Minecraft and better than I'm playing, to be honest. Alright, let me stop the music and continue playing Life is Strange. Alright. Can I take it to the other world?
Come on, Mom. I'm supposed to see through your invulnerable mom mask as I age.
I like that you took drugs.
Sophia,
let's go back.
She's my employee.
Give me a second, let me fix something. Yep, that's all good. Alright. Hi, Ray. Not me accidentally scaring myself. Wait. I took the stepladder. So then where the hold on. Not me accidentally. What do you mean scaring yourself?
How now, dead cow? Let's see what secrets you're hiding.
Okay, there we go. So I can take it to the other alternate universe. Interesting. I was working on your stream on my TV and I walk into my house and the TV was on. So the room lit up orange. But there was a fire. God damn it, Ray. Crazy. Alright, so apparently there's writing. Lucas.
Is that a signature? Ugh, this is so stylized I can barely read it. Lucas Colmenero.
That's the
Lucas
professor.
Colmenero.
The school.
Oh, shit. Did Lucas smash Sophie's windshield? He's a dick, but I don't know if he's a property damage level dick. But why would anyone else bother snapping his name off?
How are you,
weird.
Ray?
This
how you been?
Weird.
Been seeing your Snapchat stories.
I wonder
stories.
If anyone at the Snapping Turtle saw the whole thing go down.
Alright. Ask Livingwood Amanda. Sorry, Livingwood. So I have to go back to the fucking other place. But the universe. Where's Amanda? There she is. I've been real good. Me? I have not been very good.
Hey,
shit to deal with my ex apparently. That's happened
weird
this
question.
Afternoon.
Do you ever
I
have non-weird questions?
I had to stop my first stream and cancel it for a few. An hour and a bit. And then I restarted stream, so,
occasionally.
Yeah, and then dealing issues with
the whole year or just February 29th?
Now who's asking weird questions?
Yeah. But I'm okay. At the
moment.
All
right, then. What's the question?
Just had dinner.
Have you
had you having for dinner, right?
Missing lately?
Making anything good?
Wow. That's an extremely specific question. And I can't believe the answer is yes.
You and your ooh-woos, goddammit.
Our only skull, in fact. I'm
thanks,
dying to know why you ask.
Give me a second, I just gotta quickly check something. Actually, yes, salad for once. Oh my god. What's going on? Give me a second chat. Are you just gonna have salad? That's it. What about the pasta? The pasta is good. Give me a sec. Mark that as red. Probably a frozen pie too. Pasta is for lunch. No, pasta is for dinner as well. Pasta is the best. Like, chicken nuggies are the best as well. Chicken tendies. Ah! Aw, Ray! God damn it! You bonked me. And I give you a kiss back. Don't you dare remove shit at my face, goddammit. Give me a second, I just responded to a Discord message. Chicken nuggets and tendies are green. Yes, I agree. They're the best of everything. Oh, I got another fucking scam email. Let's get back to it.
No reason, really. I just miss her.
Joni Mitchell was right. You truly don't know what you got till it's gone.
When did you notice your cow got rustled?
Literally just this morning, before I clocked in. It had to be sometime last night.
Did you know it had Lucas's name on it?
Who? Oh, Colmenero. That makes sense. He's the one who donated it.
Seriously?
Interesting.
Why a cow skull?
I have no idea. I'm like physically incapable of listening to
I mean, chicken tendies thoughts. And like the chicken Alfredo mixture you get from Woolies is the best. I always had that for dinner at my unit with my ex.
Did you see him in here last night?
Lucas? I don't think so. Why? You think he broke into the turtle to, what, steal back his cow skull?
It does look like he has lime blue highlight tips. Unless it's the bloody aquarium.
Suspicious.
I mean, the Abraxas kids are perpetually suspicious. They took up like 6 tables last night. Maybe one of them saw something. Hell, maybe one of them stole it.
Thanks. I appreciate the info.
Anytime, Nancy Drew.
Fuck, I need to think. What is going on?
So, we got new notes that someone chucked a cow skull through Safi's car. This is about Lucas, who is the professor of the thing that did like a talk at Safi's memorial. Marissa says Safi hated Lucas' guts. If there was bad blood there, maybe Lucas took it on her cup. Missing horn was signed by Lucas. Amanda says Bessie belongs to Lucas and that he donated it to Slipping Turtle. Why would he donate a cow skull?
What if it's not just a prank? What if this Safi is in danger too? I just got her back. At least I know where to start. Lucas Colmenero and the Abraxas Society.
Abraxas Society, interesting. What's happening in my server? Oh, Jeffrey's sending some more stuff in NSFW anime. Oh no. Unless it's you, Ray. You being a sussy bucko. As always. Come on. Why do you take forever to load on me? How is Halloween tomorrow? I know Halloween is tomorrow and it's what, gonna be like a month away? No, sorry, 2 months, but when it hits November, it's gonna be a month away from Christmas. That's totally crazy. Kind of caught me off guard. Gotta carve the pumpkin tonight. I haven't carved a pumpkin before, even though I don't like pumpkins to eat. But I've always wanted to carve a pumpkin. Never been to a Halloween party with friends because I was never invited to any, in general, to any parties in high school. Because no one really liked me as their friends. So even today's people that I have as friends don't invite me to parties. So that's kind of sad. But oh well, it is what it is. I hope you have fun, Ray. You gotta send me some photos when you're done, Mr. Pumpkinhead. Come on, game. Lord, please. What? Oh, there we go. You're a No, I'm not a pumpkin head. You're a pumpkin head. The fuck you mean? The fuck you mean I'm a pumpkin head?
Find the skull rustler. Save Sophie. Hopefully. And my best leads are Lucas Colmenero and the Abraxas Society. Vin's the head honcho of Abraxas. I could start with him. Maybe I should do a little digging into Gwyn Hunter, too. She was acting pretty odd earlier. Time to start
speak
asking
to Living
questions.
World, Vin.
Whoever
speak
fucked
to Living World,
car
speak
isn't
to Living
just
World,
out
Lucas.
Themselves.
It's everyone in the Living World. It's pretty easy at the moment. No.
And, don't get cute, either. You find it, you bring it right back to me.
Hmm? Yeah. She? Oh. Who the fuck is she? New message from Amanda. Oh.
Undergrads. Am I right?
Can't live with them, can't run a shadowy secret society without them.
You ever want to borrow one, just let me know. No one should be without a lackey, Max.
And yet, I've made it this far somehow. You lose something?
Mostly my patience.
Okay. Hey, I...
Yeah. Cute banter, barely restrained sexual tension, etc. I'm busy, Max. Another time.
Oh,
wow.
What?
Okay.
Oh, me, Max, I don't care.
What does Vin have been looking for? Let's say I find your missing patience.
Then I wouldn't be busy anymore, would I?
Well, I need to know what the fuck I'm looking for. Speak to Living World Diamond in North Quad. North Quad. Ah. Oh my god, it's Maddie! Hello, Maddie. Hello. Mwah.
What the?
How are you, Maddie? Oh, he's hiding in the bush. What did the kitty get?
Note to self, avoid this bush.
What the kitty cat? I wanna help the kitty cat in the bush though. Is that North Quad? I have no idea. Where's North Quad? It contains blood. I just did my presentation 2 hours ago. No. Wait, was that not good? Hold on.
Vin seems really distracted.
Admin, no.
Whatever he lost must be important.
Where? Speak to Luke. Okay, well, I need to go to the Fandor. But. Where the fuck is North Quad?
Like an exfil. They have our man and he knows too much.
Hey.
You know, if you want to ask Diamond out, I can introduce you. I'm 70% sure she doesn't bite.
Who's... Oh, this is Diamond.
Put
okay.
in a good word and you tell me what Ven's missing.
I should see what those Abraxas goons are up to.
There has to be some way I can hear what they're saying without them catching me.
Okay, speak to Diamond.
Waiting for someone, Diamond?
Were you nervous, mm-hmm. Maddie, doing your presentation, of course?
He asked me to help him carry snacks back to the lab, but I guess he forgot.
Isn't that
kind of
menial for a TA?
So my job is menial now?
I didn't.
I'm fucking with you. Nah, Moses probably just got distracted, off polishing his new telescope.
If it were anyone but him, I'd ask if that was a euphemism. Those Abraxas kids are really staring,
oh,
huh?
God.
That one on the left
That's
is super
fun.
Into me. I danced with him once at a club last week.
Him?
I mean, I was just looking to dance. If I wanted more, he would not be my first choice. Besides, they're on the clock for Vin now. Probably trying to catch me in un-Abraxas-like behavior.
What even qualifies as un-Abraxas-like?
Let's see. Sincerity, brokenness, or the hint of brokenness. Oh, and... challenging Vin's authority.
I think Vin's lost something. It's clearly rattled him. I'll go ask the goon squad.
Good call.
I mean, at least you kind of got it over and done with being first up, but yeah, I usually get nervous as well when it's me in my English presentations.
Hey, so Diamond told me she doesn't feel comfortable with you two staring at her. You tell me what Ven's looking for, and I won't tell him you're skeeving on a fellow Abraxas member. Good talk. There has to be some way I can hear
Vin
what they're saying
really
without catching me.
Whatever he lost must be important.
What do I do? How do I... It's like I need to hide somewhere. I almost shat myself. Don't hit yourself, oh my god.
What did Vin put these guys up to?
I don't know what I do. How do I investigate them? This is investigate the Abraxas kids. How the fuck do I investigate them?
I should see what those Abraxas goons are up to.
I got this. I don't know. like, do I need to hide somewhere? Can't talk to these people. I don't know what the f- to do. Like, I'm so confused. I'm just gonna. Wait, is that North Quad? Oh no, it's the Fab. Dead squirrel!
Ooh. Vin seems really
distracted. I'm just going to the Fine Arts building. I need to talk to Lucas and. Gwen. I'm gonna look up on YouTube how to investigate the kids. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be like fucking cheating already, but I need to know. I need the help. How to investigate Ibrax's kids. Investigate the info. Talk to Diamond about the missing. Okay, hold on. Fucking ad! No! Hold on, let's pause it. So, where's this person going? Wait, what? Okay, so I can
I can probably find Gwen in her office.
Hold on, I realize around the corner where those group of people were sitting in like the little gazebo barbecue area, there is a shifting point which I can go into the dead universe and then kind of do Max's face thing with her hand.
And it comes up with a conversation.
I am dumb. Not smart at all. Oh my god. Alright. Yep, right, thank you. I do have this. I do got this now. Oh god. Alright. So it says go behind here. There we go. The dead particles. Okay. Not here yet.
I should see what those Abraxas goons are. There we go. Are. Vin's lackeys aren't in this world.
Max, shut up.
I'm not sure why. Well, if it's a passcode, Diamond can probably find a way into it. Good point.
Holy shit. Someone took Vin's phone and they think it was Diamond. I can use this.
Kick us out of Abraxas. But when we find him, he'll have to move us up the ranks, right?
Is that it? Alright. So, back to the living. Someone's taken his phone.
I don't get it. Diamond, so...
Shut up, Max.
If you're wondering why those Abraxas kids are eyeballing you, it's because someone stole Finn's phone.
Seriously? They think it was me? The clownery! Of course they do! Of course!
So, was it you?
Here I was thinking they didn't let artists in residence join Abraxas.
I'm not.
And yet you're over here digging through my business on Vin's orders?
Take it, that's a no.
That's correct, Max. I'd steal Vin Lang's phone.
So, are you and Vin rivals? Enemies?
To hear him tell it? Both.
And to hear you tell it?
Vin is one of those yappy little purse dogs who swears he's a pit.
You don't exactly strike me as the typical, Abraxan.
In the Vin Lang mold? God, no. But the org itself has potential. If we could just get him away from it.
You ever think about being, I don't know, Abraxas' boss? Queen. High priest.
President. I would love to.
Yes, a female in charge. Let's go.
Okay. Cool. Thanks, Thurman.
And hey, if you talk to Vin again, tell him the only thing I'm taking from him is his crown.
Ayo. Let's go, Diamond. Girl power. Meow.
So, bad news, I'm not sure who took your phone. Good news, it wasn't Diamond.
Holy shit. You figured all that out with, like, zero clues.
I just knew who to ask. And how. So, about my question.
I'm free Tuesday after 7. And I'm partial to a Japanese single malt.
That's whiskey?
Yes, but damn, do I have so much to teach you. So your place or mine?
Ayo. Fucking tempting. Ayo.
Cute. And at least a little tempting. But that's not what I was going to ask.
Ooh. No fun.
Fuck, Vin, Jesus.
So, someone fucked up Sophie's car. They didn't take anything, but they used a cow skull to do it.
Jesus. Max, that's crazy. Is she okay?
She's fine. Who would do something like that, though?
You mean who in Abraxas would.
I didn't say that.
No, but it's what you meant, isn't it? Anytime some nonsense happens on campus, people trip over themselves accusing Abraxas. Vandalism, destruction of property, that's beneath us, Max. We're performers.
Certainly seemed performative.
And anonymous. What would even be the point? Besides, how do you even get a cow skull through a windshield?
Hold on. I didn't say anything about our windshield. Why?
Oh.
Right?
I love to keep chatting and freezing my calls off, but I've got to find it.
And if I need to reach you?
And
I'll end up in my office eventually.
Because, yeah. Max didn't say anything about the
Vin,
windshield.
What did you do?
Just that Sophie wrecked. Got a car wrecked.
Glad my other suspects had the sense to stay indoors.
Ah, interesting. Luna! Hello! Hello, hello, Luna. How are you? How are you tonight? Or this morning? Wondering what time it is for you. I assume early in the morning. But I hope you're well. Hope you're doing good. I saw you before you were on a VR chat, as usual. I'm sorry I couldn't join yesterday because I hopped up because it was bedtime and then Dad told me to stop gaming and I'm wasting my time and I'm gonna fuck up my life. So that's fun. Yeah, so 5 a.m. sleepy and it's all good. Yeah. You need to go to sleep then. Why is it so fucking bright in here?
You cool?
You look a mess.
Oh, yeah. I'm fine. Just waiting on Lucas.
Alright, so fine arts building. Speak to living with Lucas. Well, that one, where the fuck is he? Oh, there he is. I did just wake up. Ah, good. Good. We need all the sleep.
Max.
Why is it so bright? Gameplay. Camera sense. Yeah, why is it so bright inside, but outside it's fine? Brightness warning. Oh, fuck! Unless it's just the game's fault. But why the fuck is it so bright? Graphics quality custom. I don't know. Don't tell me I made my game lag. No! Oh shit. I cannot click on anything right now. The moment I knew I fucked up. Shit. Oh. Wait, I may have fixed something. Why is it so laggy though?
Sorry. Busy.
Yeah, why is it so shit and laggy now? Hold on.
Busy.
Yeah, why? Why is it so shit? Give me a second, chat. I need to refix this. I don't know why the graphics made it so bright that it looks fine now, but now it's fucking laggy. Give me a second. Alright, I may have fixed it. I have no idea. I think me be smart is okay at the moment. I have no idea. Let me just... It looks much better. We can actually see inside, see the people.
Max!
There we go, it's not as laggy as before. Oh.
Sorry. Busy, busy. Need something?
Actually, I...
Catherine. I've been waiting for an hour. No, just put Robbie on.
Ow.
Oh, sure. I'm only the
worst. Oh, good, Luna.
Father, who sleep fucking bound, cares, right?
Dreams. Just wanted to say hi.
How can you
oh,
say...
good, oh, good.
Whoa. Adds a whole new meaning to nuclear family.
Hey, sleep well, sweet dreams.
If Lucas has it out for Sophie, there might be something incriminating in that case. Is that an email? Dated December 5th. That's when Sophie's car was vandalized. I need to get in that briefcase.
Then how the fuck am I gonna do that?
Instant lock opening powers would be great. In the meantime, I have to find that key.
Okay, now I need to find a space where there is dead. Oh, there we go. Yippee!
Hey, Rocky. Done any more work?
Robbie, I got a split. Uh-huh. I love you too, buddy.
Weird. This yep. Lucas seems to be on great terms with his family.
Hey. Bye.
Lucas.
Max. It's... been a hard day. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling a lot of stuff all tangled together. It's hard to parse.
When my dad passed, well, grief is an easy country to get lost in.
No matter how many times you visit. That's a lot of books.
A lot of my book. Signed copies for the Burlington Book Expo. They invited me to deliver the keynote this year. Have you seen the standee they put up of me?
Can't say I have.
Huh. Yeah, I might have to reposition it then. The standards for the expo really declined over the years. We've had a lot of mediocre
visitors. This dude can talk.
It's a shame.
How am I gonna get that key?
Years and years and years, people still love the characters.
Oh crap, I forgot. What time is it? I have to go give something to Moses before his class. Good luck with the book expo.
Find a way to distract Lucas. What the how the hell am I gonna do that? Rip off these fucking thing. Examine.
Huh. I bet Lucas would really hate if something happened to this. Now, what can I use to do some permanent damage?
Oh no. I don't. No. I can...
That's ludicrous. Yes, I was a shitty father in the past, mm-hmm. but I've never intentionally hurt our son.
Tablet?
I would never.
What do I do? What do I do?
Instant lock opening powers would be great. In the meantime, I have to find that key.
Is there anything here I can grab to fucking vandalize with? Probably. Oh.
You give me a second? Surely another minute and a half isn't going to taint the building with my presence.
Just leave everything behind, Professor. You won't need any university materials.
Yeah, but I do need my car keys if you want me to leave the campus, don't I? Think.
You're not to return to Caledon property before the hearing under penalty of law.
I know how this works. You don't need to read me my rights.
Just doing my job, Professor.
That'll go over great in Nuremberg. This is crazy. This is fucking crazy. I told Yasmin already that none of it's true. She knows it's fucking bullshit.
Wow.
This is all just
some
kind of crazy.
I guess something screwy is going down here, too. But at least... Yeesh. I wonder what that was about.
Okay.
So this Gwen just got escorted out by security, while Dead World Gwen is having hushed phone calls about the police and trying to break into locked bookcases.
Odd.
Time to snoop like I've never snooped before. Gwen's wife. Claudia, I think. I met her at a faculty event last month. Gwen fucking a... With the way they hustled Gwen out, I don't think these students are getting their grades anytime soon. Whoa, Reggie got an A-.
Way to go on a high note, yippee. Diamond.
Loretta doesn't seem like the type to be happy with a B.
Computer.
You would never do what, Gwen?
There's no good way to...
What is this about?
Pending and disciplinary meeting. I'm not supposed to talk about the details, but if you hear any rumors, we never know. I will never do this. I'm stupid or desperate. Don't know how long I'll be gone, so can you water my plants? Some of these little guys have been thriving for years, and I'm not letting Caledon kill them. Gwen.
Gwen canceled her weekly meetings with Sophie? Why?
Interesting. Play first message.
Gwen.
That's so fucking
Gwen,
cool.
Gwen, if you're screening your calls, pick up. I just got an email from Boss Bitch, and the phone is ringing off the hook. What the fuck is happening? Babe, pick up the phone. I'm sure it looks worse than it is. Just come home, okay? We'll figure this out.
Okay, second message.
Dr. Hunter? This is David from Intro to Nonfiction. I saw the notice in the lecture hall that your classes are going to be canceled for the rest of the semester, and I just wanted to check up and see if you're alright. I mean, I'm sure you're fine, but...
That's nice of him, though.
We're all kind of worried.
That Gwen is kind of sketchy. Bye. Okay, the last message.
Dr. Hunter, allow
officers
to check your mailbox and the contents enclosed therein. Please understand, this is a courtesy from one working woman to another. I don't want to hear excuses or lies. I'll have to ask you to leave campus until we can get this whole thing sorted out. Good day.
You would never do what?
That's
one.
That's interesting. How can I search? Oh, I was not meant to do that. memoir? Am I meant to, like, search your desk?
These emails are from way back. Like, before Sophie knew she wanted to be a poet.
Dear Dr. Hunter, thank you again for letting me turn into my memoir piece and press. I'm pretty sure first year semester, blah, blah, blah. Okay.
I knew Gwen mentored Sophie, but I didn't realize she was this involved.
Hey, did you see Sophie at your poetry group on Friday night? Huh? What do you mean I'm famous? What? I'm so confused. If so, did she seem off? Did she mention getting any news? Leave your answers in this book and return it to the library.
So Gwen is asking questions about Sophie's death.
Now what do you mean, Will, I am famous? That's fucking bullshit.
Why would Sophie
you talking about the photography
off
stuff?
On
yeah.
Friday?
I do.
Something must.
I do get what you mean, but I'm like, nah. Find out what happened on Friday.
These emails. I knew Gwen mentored Sophie, but I didn't realize.
Because you're playing double exposure.
Disinvolved.
Yeah. Isn't the same message?
Dr. Hunter.
Oh.
I appreciate your condolences. You know I do, but I'd prefer if you didn't contact me for a few days. There's a few things I need to get in order.
How are
what
you,
is?
Will?
I'll see you at the staff meeting. You should get the call from Vin later today.
Okay.
Hey, babe. Just checking in on my favorite workaholic who won't take a single bereavement day. Love you. Take care of yourself, okay? I'll see you tonight.
Hi. Professor Hunter, this is Vin Long from Dr. Fye's office. I'm just calling to confirm an all-hands staff meeting this afternoon in the second floor lounge in the administration building. Attendance is, unfortunately, mandatory. Gwen, I hope you didn't. I'm not sure if you should. I don't know. Just, I wouldn't blame yourself.
What the fuck?
Why would Sophie have started acting off on Friday? Something must have happened. That must have been some call with Maria on Friday. Gwen even planned out a time to follow up.
Don't forget to email. Find out what Gwen talked to Maria about. How do I do that?
All right, Hacker Max.
Okay, there we go.
Let's go. Search sent to Maria. Enter. Wait, this is Sophie's publisher. Gwen got Sophie's book canceled?
What the fuck? Thank you again for taking the time to talk about. I have discussed since you raised with my senior editor over the weekend, and he agrees that there is sufficient to merit action. We have begun the process of pulling Sophie's project or the daughters we don't talk about. I know this isn't the outcome of any of the things us exactly wanted, but I appreciate your insights of the matter. I'm just wishing you to follow up on a conversation from Friday. I know it's a bit of a bomb, but have you had a chance to discuss my concerns with your senior? I appreciate any of.
These emails are from way back. Like, before Sophie knew she. I knew Gwen meant. I thought Gwen helped Sophie set this all up in the first place. Why would she? No. This all has to add up.
Oh, shit.
Somehow.
Oh, okay, she's printing. With what the door was getting unlocked. Hey, baby. Goddammit. I leave Gwen's office. Still need to find something to vandalize these fucking things.
Lucas tends to work over by the cafe.
I need to find something to vandalize his thing with. How do I go back to the? I need to like somehow figure out what to vandalize his standee with. And I don't know with what.
The cow skull had Lucas's name on it. He might know something.
Anything over here? Anything in there I can use? Not really. What the fuck do I... Oh my god. What does a payphone have to do? A photo booth? The fuck? Interesting. I have no clue what to do. Give me a second. Let me have a look. How to vandalize Lucas Dandy. And back to the Dandy, when you select the vandalize option, you get to choose if you want to draw him as a devil. Well, I need to figure out how to. Give me a second. Find a way. Oh shit. Give me a second, chat. Okay. So I have to go back to the dead.
If I were Lucas, what would grab my attention?
Wait, hold on. No. This is... Okay, I gotta look at the books. There we go.
It's an excellent cover, isn't it?
Guess that explains why his signature was on the thing. What's the deal with the skull?
Ah. You haven't read it, I see. The symbolism is clever, but not lofty.
Right.
They've got the original skull up in the Snapping Turtle, you know.
Are you still streaming, babe?
Had my book launch party there.
Oh, yeah?
Are you still streaming? Yeah, you're still streaming, you numbnut. God damn it.
You can have that copy if you want. It's already signed.
Take the book.
If Lucas really is somehow involved, this might come in handy.
Okay. Still need to figure out. So what does that video say? Take the book. Alright, go up to the stereo. Thank you for the lurk, baby. Okay, turn it off. Is that a track? Lucas?
Do you mind? People are trying to work here. Turn that down!
Lucas saw Max doing it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Dang. I need a different distraction.
Okay. What else do I need to do? So, because he saw Max doing that. Wait, okay, so there is a bingo, but there is a pin on take bingo.
Dare I channel my inner
Chloe, let's go. Fucking Chloe reference. Yes. Love you, Max. Alright, time to vandalize.
Now, how exactly do I want to get under Lucas's skin?
Devil, of course.
The classics are classics for a reason.
These actions will have consequences. I do not give a fuck. You tell me to vandalize it, so...
Oh my goodness! Who would do a thing like this? Someone should tell Lucas right away.
She returns. I take it you've delivered your... something to Moses?
My something? Right, my something. Yep, something delivered. So, not to be the bearer of bad news, but... somebody drew horns and a tail on your book expo standee.
Are you serious? I just put that... Come on!
Some people just have no respect for other people's property.
Alright.
Come on, stupid
that
marker.
Means back to the living. Whoa. I mean, it's already on lock. There was a game glitch because the thing was already unlocked. You guys fucking saw that. What the hell?
Alright, Lucas. Let's see if you're the one who smashed Sophie's windshield. Yeah, not you, Lucas. Seriously. Lucas was with his agent last night. Not the snapping turtle. He couldn't have vandalized Sophie's car. So, who did?
No point in looking through Lucas's stuff now. Satisfying though it is.
Wait.
Sophie?
Protected person, Lucas. Wait, restraining order? What the... One or more. This is what I need for my ex, to be honest. A fucking restraining order.
Is Lucas really trying to file a restraining order against Sophie? Does she know about this? I'd better show her.
Max? What are
you... Oh shit.
Lucas, this isn't...
You can't tell her.
What?
You can't send Sophie that photo. Let me explain.
Okay.
Please.
God damn it, baby.
Catherine. My ex-wife, she called last night. Mad as hell. Because Robbie, our son, was repeating back to her things I supposedly told him. But I never. I mean, I could never. The shit Robbie says I told him, it makes me sick to think about.
The haunts around your Pokemon, what do you mean? What do you mean? I don't know what. Oh no, that is not new. It's kind of a reoccurring thing sometimes with certain other people as well, but that happening to you constantly, yeah, that's kind of weird.
Maybe he was making it up? Acting out for attention.
No. No. Even if Robbie was the type, this shit, I mean, where would a kid even get ideas like that? He told her, I said he was the reason for the divorce. And somehow that was the least fucked up thing I'm purported to have said.
This still doesn't explain the restraining order.
I wasn't even there that night, Max. But someone said those things to my son.
Interesting.
And you think it was Sophie?
Listen, Sophie once threatened to turn Robbie against me. I know she's capable of it.
But Robbie didn't say it was Sophie. He said it was you.
I can't explain that part yet. Maybe he didn't say that exactly. I don't know. Catherine won't let me talk to him.
And none of this has anything to do with what happened to Sophie's car?
Something happened to her car?
Never mind. Forget it.
Look. I know she's your friend. I know you have no reason to believe me over her, but just give me a chance to get this shit in order first, without her interfering. I just want to make sure my boy never has to hear anything like that again.
This could all be a lie. One big smear campaign against Sophie. But, oh, what if it's not?
I'm gonna make that decision. Send it or delete it. Oh, you're kidding me. You would send it? I mean, 100% bestie. Okay. Final decision.
You're right. I have no reason to believe you over her.
You're not as good of a person as you like to pretend, Caulfield. Maybe you and Sophie deserve each other.
I think I've wrung all I can out of Lucas today. Hope Ven's back at his desk now. I still have questions for that guy.
What? Can I not go out this side? Okay, I cannot go out on that side. That's dumb. Oh, good baby. Love you. I love you. Oh, I love you more. That's crazy. Come on, game, load. God damn it, baby. Oh my god. Hmm. get back to your stream, okay? I'll talk to you later. If this fucking game stops taking forever. Ah. Come on, game. Anger, I gave you some hot spec. Oh, there we go. There goes my game. Ah, baby! Keep the biddies. No, bad. Oh my god. Crazy. Why did it come up that you did it twice? That's concerning. You said you did 30 bits before.
Time to follow up with Finn about that windshield slip.
God damn it, baby.
Let's see if I can't make this canary sing.
Love you, baby.
Sorry to startle, just...
I love you,
that was good luck, finding it so fast.
Oh, right. Yeah, I'm such an idiot. I just left it on my desk.
It's been that kind of day.
Yeah.
Yes, it was, babe.
Coming back to the cow skull, earlier you guessed that it went through Sophie's windshield. But I never said that part.
Good damn, babe.
Lucky guess? I mean, how else would you get a cow skull into a locked car? I mean, things are huge.
I guess.
Thank you for the luck,
babe. Why are you asking about this?
Oh, you got dinner. What are you
Sophie's
eating, Maddie?
Sophie's a big girl. Let her deal with her own shit.
What you eating? What you got for din-din?
You still want to get that drink?
Come again?
You told me your favorite liquor earlier. I assume that was a not-so-subtle hint.
Oh, right. Bougie Japanese brandy or whatever.
Didn't you say whiskey?
So you were paying attention. Well done, Caulfield. You passed my test.
Did something happen to your phone while it was lost?
Huh? Oh, no, it's fine. I just can't get it unlocked. Fuck. It's gonna lock if I get it wrong again.
It's not his phone.
Wait. You can't remember your own code?
I am, like, extremely hungover. You're lucky I can remember who you are.
You seemed fine out on the quad.
I set the code to the year some old fucking magician scientist died. Slipped my mind.
Magician scientist?
Abraxas shit. I must have thought it was cool at the time. Can you just...
Peas, mash, and fried chicken.
I don't know.
Ooh, nice.
I'm not at my best right now.
Yum.
Sure.
Making me hungry
Vin
again.
Is definitely hiding something. Getting into that cell phone is my best shot at finding out what. Too hungover to remember a passcode? Jeez. Good thing I know another Vin.
Alright, so where's... Alright. No, he's not in there. Oh, no, never mind.
Fucking shit! Oh. Oh! Max. It's just you. Huh? What can I do you for?
It's not even open. Now it is open. What the fuck?
Are you?
When he was pouring it, it wasn't even open.
Yes.
Any particular reason why?
World is a fuck, etc., etc. Join me.
How many of those do you have?
Down. Ooh, just don't check the recycling.
Is this about Safi?
Safi, Safi, Safi. Everything is about Safi nowadays. This isn't about Safi, Max. This is about you and me.
Right.
Come on. Illicit day drinking with your coworkers is sexy. Be sexy, Max.
What the? Okay.
Far be it for me to pass up an opportunity to prove I'm sexy.
Okay,
voice.
What the hell?
Measuring sexiness with imaginary points. Not sexy.
Minus 5 sexy points to me, then. Shouldn't we be hanging out on the train tracks? That's where all the kids drank in high school.
You're from the Pacific Northwest, aren't you? What's that like?
Forget that small. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah. Then saying goodnight a bit earlier this time.
No.
Well, yeah, because he had a busy day with him.
You mean?
Oh.
Even though I'm not home, but I'm going
out. BJ told me totally something different then. He told me that you had a seminar at the university up there or something.
Yui.
Oh, Yui. Yeah, unless I heard it wrong, but yeah. Oh, good. You too, Dad.
Not Sorry worth about talking about. What about you?
How was my dad? Father Blue.
At the risk of ruining my rakish reputation.
Ow.
Gotta admit, wasn't much of a drinker till I landed here.
You came to Caledon for theater, right?
Got it in one. You know your Vin lore. I'm impressed.
Kiss, 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 kiss.
I like
kiss,
you, Max Caulfield.
Kiss.
You feel haunted.
What the fuck?
What?
Don't worry, it's good. Haunted people are interesting.
Maybe on TV. In real life, haunted people have to live inside their haunted brains.
Yeah. They do.
She's just drinking straight whiskey, and he's drinking whiskey and coffee.
I actually really needed that.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Sharing is caring.
Hey, Ben. Can I ask for something kind of weird?
Ooh, I don't do foot stuff.
Damn. Well, there goes my Friday night.
Ben does owe me a favor.
I'll call it.
So, remember that favor you owe me?
Yes.
It can be anything, right? Anything but foot stuff.
Let's hear it.
need your phone passcode.
Probably just for another 20 minutes.
You know I can change it once you leave the room, right? I'm not giving you my phone.
That's fine. I don't need the phone.
Why? Do you want to go on VRChat?
The code.
What's this? Like a power thing? Forcing sweet virgin boys to give you their passcodes? Fine. Suit yourself.
Oh, good,
it's 1952.
1952.
Okay. Thanks.
Oh, good, babe. I don't mind. You can spam as long as you want. What call? Well, you said you might be streaming for a while, so... Why can I not? Hold on. I'm locked inside, I mean... The phone's right there! I mean, I don't mind.
Now he can unlock his phone.
Dad just said goodnight to me, but I know that he's probably gonna still be awake, so... Okay, there's the phone. Unlock.
I hope this is the right code. Aha! Success! Yippee. I'm sorry, Vin. I know this is a brutal misuse of powers,
I don't mind, baby.
I need to know if you have anything to do with this.
If you want to keep on streaming, that's all good. If you want me to join you in your stream.
Mirror selfie.
That's okay.
Mirror selfie. Shirtless mirror selfie.
Max, why are you getting excited over that?
Sophie. There's a lot of Sophie in here.
Oh, mentions of sex. What the hell?
Oh my god. Wow. That is really close.
Okay.
Who even were you, Sophie?
What the hell? That's kind of weird. Kind of odd. I mean, we've already reached up to a checkpoint, so... I mean, I can end now. Because I am getting a little bit tired, but want to relax. Oh. I just realized there's cracking along the door. That's not good. DJ need to patch that up, maybe. Come on, game. I mean, you got me. You got two viewers, baby. Me and someone else right now. Oh, MJ's playing Project Zombie. Zomboid. Interesting.
I really thought I could help.
Ah, they're probably doing a collab then.
Poke around a little, figure out who has it out for Sophie. Bada bing, bada boom. Case solved, right? Why else would my powers come back? Stupid. Now I have more impossible questions than I had to begin with. Lucas filing a restraining order? Vin and Sophie sleeping together?
Gwyn killing Sophie's book deal, I have no idea what any of it means. And the worst part is, I can't even talk to you about any of it.
Or the living.
I won't be able to save you. Again. Whatever I do, it's going to turn out worse than I could even imagine.
Get the fuck off me! I can't breathe!
Oh, Reggie?
Everyone stay back. Give him some space. He's having a panic attack or something.
I'm not fucking crazy. I know what I saw up there.
What?
All right. An authority figure has arrived. Sort of. Nothing to worry about. Let's give him some space.
Can you run and get him some water?
Reggie, what? What's happened?
You okay, Reggie?
Am I okay? Fuck. After what I just saw up there.
Reggie, what? Up where?
The fucking overlook. Yes, I know. I shouldn't have been up there. I'm a fucking idiot.
Reggie, what the hell? That's an active crime scene.
I know, okay? I know. But you said in your seminar, take photos of things that scare you, so I... God, fuck.
That's...
Reggie.
Touching, if a little misguided. Now, you want to tell me what you saw?
I saw myself.
Huh?
Another me. Walking around, working on the puzzle box, the one that I gave you earlier.
What did this other you want?
I wasn't gonna fucking talk to him. I fucking ran, Max.
Did you tell anyone what you saw? Did you tell... Loretta... Thank you. Can you take Reggie?
That's not water, that's coffee.
Sure thing, Miss Caulfield. I'll see you later, yeah? Just make sure he's all right.
Thanks, Max.
What the hell? Oh my god. It's crazy. Don't tell me people from the past, no, from the living, getting into the dead. That shouldn't be happening. That's concerning.
Time to go back up there. I can handle this.
I was blocked by a security guard.
He's not just gonna let me by, is he?
Well, I'm gonna stop it there. Jesus. Leaving it on a fucking cliffhanger right there. Good grief, Reggie, that's interesting. Alright, I'm going to end tonight's stream. Sorry, chat. What? We are going to end off on a raid. If the fucking raid message, oh, there we go. Raid message is there, copy and, pardon me. Copy and paste. Let's see who I can raid out to. Let me also figure out my music, by the way. My music is stuffing up a little bit. Give me a second. Okay, Spotify Premium, let's see. and add the song to queue. Alright, we are going to raid out. Let's see who is online for tonight. Tofu is playing Phasmo, Ava is playing Minecraft. Let me put the music up. There we go. Octos is just chatting. So I don't know if he's finishing stream. Kitty's playing Val. Koshi is playing Valorant. We are going to raid off to my lovely friend Koshi. She is a Aussie VTuber like me. She is playing Valorant with Black Kitty and a couple of other people. I don't know who else. But make sure to give her a follow, say hi to her, give her all the love. Gibby, there she is. Alright, let's start off the raid. I shall see you guys later or in the Discord. Oh boy. Meow. I gotta fix the music. There we go. Bye bye stream, bye bye chat.